plunges are a popular wellness trend with supposed benefits like boosting immunity and mood. But does science back it up? We asked Francois Hamon, a biologist at the University of Ottawa who studies how people respond to cold. He said that people do often feel good after a plunge. There is also some data that cold water immersion can increase endorphins, dopamine, and serotonin, causing a short-term post-swim high. However, studies so far haven't looked at long-term benefits from these chilly submersions. There are also no standards for the frequency, intensity, or exposure duration of the plunges, so it's difficult to compare data from the few existing studies. Benefits aside, it's also important to consider the risks from sudden exposure to cold. It can cause shock, leading to hypoventilation, arrhythmia, and hypothermia. On this, Hamon said, "In cold water, humans are extremely vulnerable, and chances of surviving are measured in minutes if it's ice water." For those who still want to take the plunge, Hamon recommends speaking with a healthcare professional and making the first chilly leap a little bit warmer to help mitigate risks.